is a festival of light, of sweetness, of love, of laughter, of completeness. Celebration is a celebration when our higher desires meet an external opportunity, then that is called a celebration. Here, Diwali is a celebration so that our inner Ayodhya can be lit. And it's a celebration to see that Bhagwan Ram has come back in our heart or not. We should not make it only a social ceremony, or it should not be only a crackers bursting or only meeting the people. But we should go in our heart and see, do still we have Ravan, still we have Kamkrodh, still we have anger, still we have sadness, still our Lanka is not burned by Hanumanji. As long as these conditions prevail, our Diwali will be very incomplete. Let it not only externalize Diwali. Let us internalize the Diwali. Let us make Diwali a festival of thoughts, where we light the lamp of knowledge and each thought should become a lamp, where we have the sweets of Lord's names and His love, and where we burst the crackers of our negativities. So we can say our calm is gone, krodh is gone, anger is gone. Then these three things make a perfect Diwali. And this is possible only when Ram comes in our life, Bhagwan Ram along with Sita ji and Lakshman ji, knowledge along with dispassion and devotion comes, and that is called the Saints Diwali. You know one thing, Saints Diwali is not day bound, not time bound. Whole day night they are ever in the glee, in the light, in the knowledge, in the realization, in the purity, in devotion, in completeness, in surrender, in bhakti, in dispassion, and this is the completeness of the Diwali. Let us not make it only a social event or a ritual, rather make it a realization. That is a true Diwali. I wish all of you a very happy Diwali, but happiness will come only with knowledge, and nothing else can give us happiness. And knowledge can come only with Guru and scriptures, and Guru and scriptures can come only when we do good actions. Connect everything together, and love to you all, and please celebrate Diwali by lighting the lamps of your beautiful thoughts inside, and let everybody be bathed in your love. Bring everybody together with your love. Embrace everybody and don't reject anybody. Thank you all and Hari Om to you.